National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Camden County in northeastern North Carolina, northwestern Pasquotank County in northeastern North Carolina, northwestern Perkiomen County in northeastern North Carolina, southeastern Gates County in northeastern North Carolina, northwestern Chowan County in northeastern North Carolina, until 2 p.m. At 1:30 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located over Hobbsville or near Sunbury, moving east at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Locations impacted include Elizabeth City, Camden, Sunbury, South Mills, Morgan's Corner, Hobbsville, Glidden, Horseshoe, Pierceville, Peach, Tar Corner, McConnor, Sharon, Carter, Spence's Corner, Lily, Lamb's Corner, Trotville, Burnt Mills, and Lynx Corner. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, VA.